prioritize goals. Now, this is something which I think is important, because when we think of goals, we often think of career goals, making money goals, you know. But I think when you talk about goals as a concept, is it really just that? According to me, I think one needs to introspect to understand how to prioritize one's goals. Think of a scale and think of one side your career goals, and you're really working towards your career goals. And that's just a tunnel vision that you take and you keep getting up in the morning and thinking of your goals. What happens to the other aspects of your life? One needs other aspects like emotional happiness, mental happiness, maybe spiritual happiness. So I think when one is thinking of goals and how to prioritize them, one needs to think of career goals along with the other things, the other aspects of life that are important to work on.